Good morning, children. Hope you all are fine. So today we are going to write the numbers in term 2 book. Okay, children. Write today's date as 7th of January. Here we have, take out page number 32. Here we have number 7. Finger trace the number 7. Take two fingers, write number 7, trace number 7. Then here we have 7 pieces of watermelon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, children. So here, count and match the numbers with the given objects and color them. Count and match. Again, we have a matching activity here. So children, color it first. First, you have to color the leaves. What is the color of the leaves? It's green color. Okay, children, you can color the ball according to your choice. Okay, so here we have leaves. How many leaves are there? Shall we start counting? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, where is number 6? Here. You are going to match number 6. Here again, we have number of balls. How many number of balls are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Match these balls to number 7 because 7 balls are there. Here, in page number 33, write the date as 7th of January. A rainbow has how many colors, children? How many colors do the rainbow have? 7 colors. Okay, children? A rainbow has 7 colors. Color the rainbow as shown. Half of the colors is being done for your reference. So, the rest of the colors, rest of the part, you are going to color it, children. Okay, I'll just read out these colors. Start with violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. Okay, children. Violet, repeat it after me. Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. Together makes all these colors, together makes a rainbow. When you will find this rainbow, children? After rain. Okay. Have you seen the rainbow anywhere? Yes. After rain, you will be finding it on the roads. Okay. So, children, here we have the tracing number 7. Learn to write the number 7. You have to trace this number 7 and complete this page number 33. Turning towards page number 34, we have number 8. With the help of two fingers, you are going to finger trace the number 8. Here we have butterflies. How many butterflies are there? Can we see, children? Can we tell like that only? No, children. After counting only, we can know how many number of butterflies are there. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here, trace 8 circles on the leaf to show the eggs of the butterfly. Here, the butterfly has laid eggs. How many eggs are there? We will count, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. But here we have traced dots, children. You are going to complete this with the help of pencil. Trace all these eggs and complete the eggs of the butterfly. Here we have traced the dots using a crayon and complete the snowman. Who is this? it is a snowman. Where he'll be? He'll be there where the ice will be. Okay, like Kashmir and all. It is just for a reference, children. This is called a snowman. You are going to trace the dots with the help of crayons. Okay, not with the pencil. Just trace the dots with the help of crayons. Then start writing number 8. So today's homework is page number 33, 32, 33, 34 and 35. So do complete this homework, children. Thank you, parents. Thank you, children.